Sorry to bother you, my car broke down.
Oh my gosh. Come in, it's so cold outside.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm making cookies.
Thank you. I didn't think anyone would help at this hour. Oh, sorry.
That's the wrong place for that.
Thank you.
Of course.
My name's Stan, by the way.
Oh, nice to meet you. Yeah, just run up here. Do you like chocolate chip cookies? Because I'm making them.
Oh, thank you. I love them.
Of course, for Christmas. We don't have any plates left, so it's
no trouble.
It came out kind of crumbly, sorry.
It's the thought that counts.
So what were you doing in these parts?
Oh, I'm going to see my family for dinner.
Family?
Yeah.
Who? Parents? Or?
My mother and my father. Oh. We live with my aunt. Mm-hmm. And my mother's parents, too. And I have a little sister.
Mm-hmm. We see each other at Christmas. And...
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice.
Do you have a lot of family?
No.
Your parents?
They're not here. Their way.
At Christmas time?
Yeah. Mm. Every Christmas.
Is that them? Your family?
Them?
No. Those are close friends. Let me get something. Wait right here.
Up your stocking. foggy night, awaiting the time for his Christmas Eve flight, good old Santa.
This fog would be hard to get through. Quick, get hitched in a hurry. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzer. We'll have to fly low. Come down here, quick.
What were you doing? I invite you to my home on Christmas and you're snooping around my things.
No, I was just...
Do you know what Christmas is about? It's about giving, not taking, not taking from the people, not taking advantage of. It's about family, it's about... I'm sitting here making you cookies while you're gonna go see your family and I have none? If I can't be with my family on Christmas, then why should you?
Day. I hope you'll continue to keep us from grief. I hereby appoint you Commander-in-Chief.